What is AdBlue? AdBlue is a clear liquid solution which consists of demineralized water and the raw material automotive urea, 32.5%. What does AdBlue do? AdBlue is injected into the exhaust emissions of a diesel-powered engine to reduce the harmful NO, nitrogen oxides, emissions which cause damage to our environment, into harmless nitrogen and water vapor. The exhaust gases mixed with the AdBlue vapor flow into a SCR-catalyst where a chemical reaction takes place. Separate tank. Be aware, never put AdBlue in your diesel tank. There will always be a separate AdBlue tank in your vehicle. By the way, AdBlue has different names in other countries, but it always requires the same spec. US, it's DEF, diesel exhaust fluid. Brazil, Arla 32. Technical name is AUS 32. When do you need AdBlue? Since 2006, AdBlue has become one of the technologies to reach emission legislation for trucks and buses, so it has nearly been on the market for 10 years. So rest assured, it is proven technology. From 2015, AdBlue is more or less mandatory for all new diesel-powered vehicles, such as passenger cars, trucks, tractors, excavators, trains, and even ships. If your car or machine is equipped with SCR technology, you have to use AdBlue. Now all trucks, buses, agricultural machines, and many diesel cars are equipped for using AdBlue. Check your vehicle for an AdBlue filling cap or check your car manual. As well as running one of the cleanest vehicles on the road today, your vehicle complies to the latest European environmental legislation. GreenChem efficient quality solutions for you, our customers. Check the GreenChem website for more information, www.greenchem-adblue.com. Please also take a look at our other short movies. Thank you for watching.